Barbell reverse lunges. Take a preset bar and clean it over your head in order to put it on your upper back. I suggest starting with the preset bars because they're lighter, they're shorter, and you won't have to balance them as much as if you used an Olympic bar. Now the idea here is to do all the reps for one leg and then repeat for all the reps for the opposite leg. As you see here, I'm keeping my chest proud, my back flat, my abs engaged. All the weight is generally in the heel of the non-working leg. That means the leg in front, and that my elbows are slightly pointed backwards so that it creates a shelf that the bar can rest on. Feel free to take a break between legs, and once you're done, go ahead and pop off that bar and decide if you're gonna go up in weight or stay at the same weight. Now here is the same exercise broken down into parts. Basically, it's a reverse lunge. Step backwards, sink your knee down, come up, and then step together. But as you become more familiar with the movement, it becomes more fluid, so it looks like all one piece. Again, step back, sink down, chest tall, abs engaged, drive up through the bar, and repeat for the number of reps.